she's gone away. And no matter how much it hurt me, that wouldn't change. She was the one that gave me my stubbornness and my tolerance for pain. She was the one that amazed me with her displays of strength. I'll never know all the sacrifices she made because even when times were hard, her love felt the same. No lacking of affirmations, food was always on our plates. We got discipline for disobedience, encouragement when we made mistakes. I never wanted to say goodbye, so I didn't. I felt that I could show no weakness, so I kept it hidden. After the doctor told me she transitioned, I made it my mission to stand tall and help my family through it all. I had to keep on moving, though I wanted to stay. I could have stood still in that moment, but I walked away and drowned myself in the tasks of the coming days. But I wish I could see your face again.